For this marbling method, I chose white as my base color and then drizzled a little milk and dark chocolate over the top. I scooped about 2 tablespoons of the chocolate into the large mold, sorry about my bad camera angle, and then I pressed my chilled center into the chocolate until it came up over the sides. I tapped out the air bubbles and then scraped off the extra chocolate because apparently I still can't gauge it just right. I didn't stir the chocolate at all, but the more I scooped it, the more blended it got. I'm going to show you what they looked like as I popped them out because it was so fun to see the different patterns, and I especially loved how the sides looked. I could have used a lot less of the milk and dark chocolate, which is surprising because I only used a spoonful of each over 8 ounces of white chocolate, and you can see how marbled they turned out. Of all the techniques I've tried, I think this is my favorite. Let me know if you've tried it and what you think. And of course, get your mold sets at bentycakes.com. Happy pucking!